All right, let's hit something big and finest. Start up the random and see who gets which teams in the break. All right, seven times through for the Notre Dames. And here's the lucky number seven. And now let's go ahead and do the same thing with the teams. We'll be stacking them up right here. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Good luck with the White Sox, Joe. The Padres, JR, and everybody in the rips, I hope you hit something great. Let's do this. Casey's got the Angels. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. Oh, right away, boob. Tampa Bay owner, congratulations. That's the Rays. That's John K. Jr. who just picked up this autograph. Wow. Joe J has the Mount Castle. Nice one, Joe. Nice Bo Bichette. Freddie Freeman refractor. Nice Hayes rookie. Pirates, Robert Weeks. Evan White. Nice. Oh my, look at that. Oh, J.R. Jacquez, man. Way to go, Jacquez. This one is low number, my friend. 10/25. Nasty. Nasty hit. Joey Votto. Mets owner, congratulations in the box break. This one is for you, Robert. Way to go. Number to 99. Joe, you got a nice one here. Congratulations. 77/125. Nice Evan White refractor. Sixto Sanchez, Masters. There should be a short print rookie card somewhere coming up. I don't think I missed it. Nice Dylan Carlson. Another Evan White. We've had three Evan Whites. Walker Buehler. Parallel, number to 250. Dodgers, Walker Buehler. And that's nice for Jacquez. Freddie Freeman. Ian Anderson. Nice. Jacob DeGrom, Legacies. Sixto Sanchez, rookie. Trevor Story. I'm just going to buzz through these and see if I missed a short print card. I may have. Okay, so I just did not see a big short print. I thought overall it was a pretty good box. Some pretty good stuff coming out of there. Congratulations, the Topps Finest Baseball.